Hey everybody, Dave Giltner with Turning Science. I help scientists and engineers design and build rewarding careers in industry. Today I want to talk about a question that I get a lot when I visit universities to speak. That question is, will a PhD make me overqualified for some jobs? It's a natural question, I'm sure, for people who are still in university, starting to think about that job search coming up and beginning to feel nervous about it. Well, the answer that I give them is, yeah, a PhD will probably make you overqualified for a lot of jobs. But isn't that why you went to graduate school in the first place? You applied to a PhD program so you could develop skills and experience that very few people have. You wanted to show that you could solve problems that had never been worked on before. Will those specialized skills and that experience make you overqualified for some jobs? Yeah, probably. But those jobs that you miss out on are not the jobs that you really want to have. Not unless you're reconsidering getting a PhD, in which case we need to have a totally different conversation. Make sure that you are setting your sights high enough. It's really easy to get nervous about the job search and want to expand your range to include jobs that you might not otherwise consider. Don't do it. You will end up regretting it. Keep your sights focused on jobs that challenge you and that you will be excited about. Now, there are two things that I want to caution you about. The first, overcoming the PhD stereotype. There are plenty of people in management in companies out there who think that PhDs are really just frustrated academic types who want to spend their entire life researching the same problem, never getting to a solution, and never getting to a product that can be shipped out the door. It's an unfortunate stereotype, but it definitely exists. Don't be that PhD. You will likely need to change some habits to make a successful transition from academia into industry. Now, the tools and advice on TurningScience.com are all about helping you make that transition and avoiding the PhD stereotype. So if you haven't done it yet, I suggest you go to TurningScience.com/signup and join our email list. It's totally free, and you'll begin getting updates every time I post new tools and new advice. My second caution, don't expect those three letters behind your name to get you the job. Don't expect a degree to do the heavy lifting for you. I'm not saying they don't consider it, and as you probably know, job descriptions will usually list degrees that they would like to see in a candidate. What they really need is someone who can solve their problems. And to get the job, you have to convince them that you can solve their problems. To do that, you need to tell engaging stories about your skills and experience that convince them you are the right person for their team. But that's a topic for an entirely different video. Well, I hope you found this to be helpful. If you like this video, please share it with your friends and colleagues. Also, please go to TurningScience.com and join our email list. It's totally free, and you'll get updates every time I post new career advice or new career tools. Thank you for watching. Now let's get out there and turn science into things people need.